Symptoms and warning signs of cancer. Usually, our bodies have a way of letting us comprehend that something is now not pretty proper with it. We may want to ride pain, numbness, tingling sensations, or even bodily abnormalities such as lumps or wounds that won't heal, which indicates us that something is incorrect and we want to go and see a doctor. Sometimes when we stumble upon signs and symptoms of an illness, it can purpose worry of the unknown, and some humans don't prefer to see a physician due to the fact they don't favor to hear the inevitable. However, with most ailments, early detection is essential, and the second you experience that something isn't what it must be, you have to pay a go-to to a household scientific center in Spotswood or somewhere shut to you and seek advice from a doctor. Cancers, like all different illnesses, exhibit sure symptoms, of which we ought to be attentive. However, on account that there are so many exceptional sorts of cancers around, the signs may additionally fluctuate in accordance to the place the most cancers is located, its size, and how it impacts the person's organs and tissues. When most cancer spreads, signs may want to show up somewhere on the body. The extra frequent kinds of cancers are bladder cancer, breast cancer, colorectal cancer, kidney cancer, lung cancer, lymphoma, melanoma, skin cancer, oral cancer, pancreatic cancer, prostate cancer, thyroid cancer, uterine cancer. Cancers can be prompted by using many factors, including biological elements such as age, gender and inherited genetic defects, as nicely as pores and skin types. Environmental publicity to radiation, UV rays, chemical substances, etc. Occupational elements such as publicity to chemical compounds and radiation. Lifestyle elements such as addictions to tobacco and alcohol, food-related elements and UV radiation from sunburn. In the case of cancer, early detection is key to supplying the right treatment. Therefore, if you have any of the following signs and symptoms, you need to at once go to your GP in Bayswater or a health facility shut to you for similarly investigations. The following signs and symptoms are frequent to each guys and women. Loss of urge for food. Cancer can alternate your metabolism, which can motive you to now not sense hungry. Certain cancers like pancreatic, ovarian and colon. Most cancers can add strain to your belly, which will make you sense bloated and full. Blood in the urine. Kidney sickness or stones should additionally make you bypass blood with your urine. However, so should most cancers in the kidneys or bladder. It is first rate to get it checked right now if you have this symptom. Blood in the stools. Blood in your stools. Capability. There is bleeding internally from your intestines, belly or esophagus, and this may want to be pretty dangerous. There are many illnesses that purpose bleeding in the stools, which includes cancer, and this have to be checked out immediately. Extreme fatigue. Fatigue is a very frequent symptom of cancer. If you are feeling constantly worn out and having extra relaxation and sleep doesn't make it go away, you want to see a doctor. Persistent cough. Coupled with positive different signs such as fatigue, shortness of breath, chest ache and weight loss, a continual cough ought to suggest that you may additionally have lung cancer. Persistent fever. Certain cancers such as lymphoma, leukemia and liver or kidney. Most cancers should motive a chronic fever that may additionally upward push and fall at some point of one-of-a-kind instances of the day. Changes to your pores and skin. If you have an unnatural range of spots, moles or blemishes, and if they appear to be altering in size, color, form or has a crusty scab that doesn't heal, you need to go to a pores and skin hospital and get it checked for pores and skin cancer. Lumps in the neck. These should suggest you have mouth, throat or thyroid cancer, mainly if the lump doesn't harm and doesn't go away. Lose weight swiftly. Many human beings with most cancers lose weight very rapidly, though the motive of this is no longer but clear. If you have been experiencing weight loss at a speedy rate, then it is pleasant to get a GP in Bayswater or a medical institution shut to you to test it out. There are additionally sure gender-specific signs of cancer that ought to no longer be ignored. Men with most cancers may additionally show the following symptoms. Blood in the urine or semen. Pain in the course of urination. Lump in the testicles. Women with positive kinds of most cancers may additionally show the following symptoms. Lumps in the breast, or a trait in the measurement or shade of the breast or nipple. Unexplained bleeding between periods. Computer technology articles, or after menopause. There are many household scientific centers in Spotswood and different cities that grant early most cancers detection services. If you experience or have any uncommon or unexplained signs, it is continually great to get it checked out. Stem cell therapy will completely cure cancer, but people will not believe, because it's a little bit cheaper and it's with results and testimonies. Please subscribe and share to our YouTube channel.